Tennis is Andy Roddick's first love, but helping sick kids is a passion he will not ignore.
I cannot express how honored I am to be here tonight, to be recognized in a breath with someone as heroic as Arthur Ashe, even for a night, is and will be one of the proudest moments of my life. The Andy Roddick Foundation does not have one paid employee. We rely on the help of our many passionate volunteers. I am touched daily by the selflessness and drive they show in making our dream of helping children become a reality. The heart and soul of our foundation is my mother, Blanche Roddick. She does not work for this foundation. She lives it and breathes it. She is seated with many friends of our foundation. Please stand together and be acknowledged. I love all of you.
Hopelessness of giving up, of suffering.